800-588-3.
Every Sunday, I have a great day because I get to come in studio and hang out with good people like producer George over there. And so when I have a good day on a Sunday, sometimes I have a few dollars in my pocket, and I want to talk with Jeremy Neal of Share Your Good Day and find out what should I do with that dollar in my pocket, Jeremy. Thanks for joining us on Get Down to Business.
Thank you very much for having me, Shalom.
You bet. So I'm having a good day. What should I do?
So I think you should go on to shareyourgoodday.com. Donate a dollar in honor of your good day to one of the four featured charities that we have, and really, you know, feel the transformative feeling that you get when you take your good day and you share it with other people. You know, we feature four charities each week, and they're great charities, they're outstanding charities, and at the end of each week, when you donate, you get one vote, and you can vote for the charity of your choice, and at the end of each week, we calculate all the votes and all the donations. And the charity receiving the most votes gets 40% of our weekly donations, and the runners-up each receive 20%.
What a great idea. That's helping good causes. Jeremy, there must be a good story behind how Share Your Good Day got started. Do you mind cluing us in?
Sure, absolutely. My co-founder and I have been thinking, you know, long and hard about how we could give back to the community. And we really came up with two goals. First, we want to create a cultural shift in the way people think when good things happen to them. Instead of internalizing that good feeling, we really feel that the best thing that you could do is share that good feeling. So we created Share Your Good Day as a way to allow people to share the good in their lives with other people. And then secondly, we wanted to make giving more accessible. You know, there are hundreds and thousands of charities out there, and sometimes it can be daunting to find a charity that you want to donate to. So Share Your Good Day takes the work out of it for you. We vet charities. We present you with really great charities of varied causes, and we allow you to donate in a way that most everybody can afford. And so those were kind of the two goals that my co-founder and I came up with, and Share Your Good Day is the result.
So how long has Share Your Good Day been in existence? How long has the site been up?
So we've been up. We're in our fifth week now, and we're learning what works, what doesn't work, and we're gaining some traction here, and so we're continuing to move forward.
And Jeremy, who are the initial four, or who are the four charities this week?
So the four charities this week are the Dumb Friends League, which it's a silly name, but it's for an animal shelter in the Rocky Mountain region. We have Operation USA, which does international relief work. We have the First Nations Development Institute, which works with Native American communities, and it is Native American Awareness Month this month in November. And then we also have Action for Healthy Kids, which makes schools healthier places so kids can live healthier lives.
Cool. And the publicity for Share Your Good Day, trying to get more people that are having a good day to give a dollar to one of those four causes, is it all through word of mouth?
It is all through word of mouth. It's through social media as well. You know, we have some exciting partnerships with local businesses that we're going to get ready to publicize here soon. We are going to have a mobile app up and running soon for both the iPhone and Android operating systems. And we're also going to start a referral program whereby we will match donations if you get your friends and families to join in the fun.
Cool. And right after the show, I'm going to be going on shareyourgoodday.com and donating and posting on social media, letting my friends know that I'm having a great day and I want to give back to sort of celebrate that good day that I've been having here in the studio with producer George. That always gives me a good time. Right, George?
I'm allergic to good times.
Well, Jeremy, I'll get George over to the good side. Jeremy, can you give us a heads up who's coming up on the charity list?
I cannot actually. I do not have that right in front of me. I wasn't prepared for that, so I apologize there. But we will start our next campaign bright and early at 7 a.m. on Monday, so people can go to shareyourgoodday.com and check us out.
And are you taking pitches from charities that might want to be on the recipient list for Share Your Good Day?
Absolutely. We encourage anybody and everybody, you know, if you have a favorite charity out there or if you're running a charity, you know, please contact us. You can send us an email at info@shareyourgoodday.org.
info@shareyourgoodday.org. Fantastic. And actually, Jeremy, I believe your family is involved in this initiative as well. And I know some members of your family, and I know that everybody's good people, and you guys are doing great stuff. Even before the Share Your Good Day idea came about, you guys are really doing some pretty cool stuff, helping the community, and you guys are involved in really good causes. So again, info@shareyourgoodday.org, and people can pitch a charity, but of course, get on that website, Share Your Good Day, and donate a dollar if you're having a good day. I'll be doing it in just a few minutes. Again, Jeremy, how can people reach out to you?
So they can log on to shareyourgoodday.com, and you can sign up for our biweekly newsletter there. You can like us on Facebook at facebook.com/shareyourgoodday, and then you can follow us on Twitter @shareyourgoodday with one D for Twitter.
Fantastic. Again, we're talking with Jeremy Neal of Share Your Good Day. This week, it's all about community on Get Down to Business. And we've heard from so many people that are telling us a little bit about how their business is giving back. And we spoke earlier with Mary Nemitz of Ticks for Cause, people buying tickets and the profits going to charity. We spoke with Nellie Rowland, who just celebrated her big gala, her first ever gala for a safe haven. And we spoke with Andrea Storrs, who's really all about community, telling us some advice about employment. And now Jeremy Neal of Share Your Good Day. Jeremy, thanks for joining us on Get Down to Business. We'll have you back on real soon to continue hearing those updates about those charities that hopefully are benefiting greatly from many people having a great day. After the break, we are going to be sharing some advice about how your small business, how entrepreneurs can be getting government contracts. That's something that I want to demystify that subject. A lot of people wonder how they could get a state contract, a federal government contract, and we're going to be talking about that. And as always, the networking tip of the week, lots of advice, lots of information for entrepreneurs, for small business owners, and of course, even those people that are in transition. That's what we talk about here on Get Down to Business. Again, Get Down to Business, powered by Tandem HR, your solution center. Find them at tandemhr.com or call 630-928-0510. And Get Down to Business is also brought to you in part by Everett Wealth Solutions, a registered investment advisor and financial planning firm. You could call them at 708-771-7777. You're listening to Get Down to Business. I'm Pete.